Hi, in this video we are going to give a definition. We are going to define what it means for a set of real numbers to be dense in R. So definition. A set S of real numbers is said to be dense in R, provided that every interval I equal to A comma B, where A is less than B, contains a member of S, and that would be the definition of a set S of real numbers to be dense in R. That's what it means for it to be dense. I hope it's been helpful. Take care.